If you owned an Xbox or a PlayStation at any point after 2010, chances are you've played a Behemoth game. Or you were playing Super Meat Boy, which would make you, like, one of three people to have done that. But if you did play a Behemoth game, then nostalgia of the epic chase scenes and boss fights in Castle Crashers, or the amazing soundtrack and intro to Battleblock Theater are ingrained in you. Go watch it for a cookie or something.